Alright, I'm at the Big Bend part. Zion Canyon Drive. Approaching the end. Where the Narrows and Riverside Walk is. Or a little hill here on the way back. I was just doing 22 miles an hour. So, you know. Instead of hiking today, I'm riding. I'll hike later. The Weeping Rock. Unfortunately, big rock slide. I don't think they're ever going to open this hike again. At least not in the near future. Never did it. I think rock fall happened first. Get one. It's changed. It's beautiful. But there are other nice places. Like this. Back, so you can see. Still haven't seen any deer. Maybe they have patterns. Warmer weather. Shuttle. Wow, smell beautiful. I hear a shuttle coming. Well, yep, good. Hawk flying up there. Beautiful. Capital B. All capital letters. There's Big Bend. This might be my turnaround spot too. 15-mile round trip. want it. I don't. G'day. Oh, keep going. Well, I'm not tired yet. Yeah, long way up though on the way back. Oh yeah. Couple hills. You can hike up the hills, you can ride up the hills. My fault. Right there, bring down. That's our turn. I didn't think I'd go this far today. I'm almost at the end. All right. I guess I'm going all the way. Woohoo! Isn't this better than working all day and night? But I gotta do it to see these things. Hill's gonna hurt on the way back. I remember driving up there saying the same thing. Oh well. Nothing steep, it's just gradual. Where's that hill going? I guess we'll check it out on the way back. Morning. There's a deer. A couple of them. Hey guys. It took me to get to the end to see my first deer. I didn't even see them at the campground. There's a dark deer here. Oh, almost at the end. Now I gotta go hike the Narrows to Bink Springs. Yeah. I could always take the shuttle, man. Don't quite have the gear as I'm wearing trail running shoes. Don't hardly have any treads left. No overnight parking. Sign, sign, paper route, sign.